I'm starting with a hat again because I want to check. It looks back to front when I look at it. I'm going to see if it's right on the video. But I've got two things to share today. This is the December Daily Dash Day 12. And my two things are, one, I'm very proud. I'm standing on my own 2 feet. And I can even do some steps by myself, which is something I definitely couldn't do this time last week. So that's pretty good. And also, I am going to share my fundraising page again for the December Daily Dash. It's justgiving.com/fundraising or something /dashingthroughthesnow2020. I'll put the link in the description. But have a look over there and see if you can support Sue Ryder for the December Daily Dash.